just killing dead things. I can live with that. Look at this television. I never noticed, but they're drawing stuff on it. See that? Like, they drew TV. You're gonna get up? Stay down. They're gonna get up. No, they're not. Oh, maybe he is. Come on. Still a bunch of good stuff here. Cup brush. What the fuck is a cup brush? Chapstick.
How'd you wood do
chunk.
It? Drew a herd with my car, then crashed it through their gate.
Oh, that's what we saw.
Surprised you made it out.
I am too.
I was close. I could feel it.
Search for the journal. The glitches are great, no lie. That's one of the funny things about VR, you know? Do you see it? Do I get rid of the burst pistol or the shotgun? Probably the shotgun. Sorry, mwah, you'd serve me well. But.
Found a journal. Has her name inside and everything.
This is a great room.
It's there? Oh, Daisy. Please bring it back to me.
Some serious firepower.
More pictures. Oh, speak of the... What's this guy? Fuck. Fuck. Got a hammer. Fuck. Hammer didn't do it. Get off me! Die! Dick shots always work! Out of bullets. Well, hammer time. Come on, Sting. I hear more zombies. It is too open. I don't like it. For a zombie apocalypse, like, look at all these doors and shit. You already know. That don't look right. This is depressing. Oh, look at this. Hold on, zombie, I gotta reload. There we go. Thank you for being patient. You know what time it is. The wood is good. I fucking love it. Come on, Janine. Good job. Still, it's still way... So, I'm gonna have to go back there and shit's gonna hit the fan. I can feel it. Ammo, 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 ammo. Please be ammo. Yes. Dick shots always work. Oh, that dude did some weird shit. I'm hearing doors breaking. Oh shit! Fuck you! Fucking backward piece of shit! Fucking. Okay. You know what's weird is I felt like air on my back when that happened. Alright, bitches, it's on. Come here. Me and you, Janine, let's do this. Oh, that was a hell of a boop. All right, I see a few things here. Alright, here we go, moving forward. Oh, look, it triple locked. I actually gotta hit these ones hard.
Head back to the other side of town. Maybe you'll find the rest.
Two loading bay. I guess I get to go that way anyway. Planning and R&D. I guess I'm going this way anyway, huh?
Headed past the sign saying planning.
Keep an eye out for the map. Should be that way.
I'll call when I find it. What a shithole. Worse than the sanctuary.
Exactly why they
need it has. I have a feeling that something bad's gonna happen soon. And it's gonna be horrifying. Well, we know what that was over here, so hold on. Oh, come on. Really? I didn't hit none of those guys. Fuck it. Base, it's time for Janine. Come on out. No. Stay down. Bad. I hear the birds, too. I don't see any birds, though. Just for safety's sake. Oh, hi! Poop! Poop! Here we go.
The only way through was to set them off.
Well, I guess I just had to set them off then. Fuck. Motherfucker. Tired of these zombies. Fucking knew it. And you got up too. Fuck you. No, bad zombie. Bad fucker. I just smacked him with a gun until he died. Got a jerk to go faster. Oh, look at that. Speaking of jerks. Who else? Just you? Okay. I hear a zombie snoring. You hear that?
They were keeping score, taking hostages from different communities.
This world brings out the worst in some people.
Same type of people you want me to lead now.
That's the yes. Oh, Jesus! And there's more coming! I knew it! I knew this was gonna happen! That one at the door is just ignoring me. Alright, Sting, we're doing this again. Greatest adventure, do. Oh my god. You getting back up? Okay, good. No. Arm's getting tired. What's this guy doing? Waiting for a dick shot, obviously. Yep. You noticed I'm here. That's cute. Sting time. Sting! Honestly, this has made those guys so much easier. It's kind of sad.
If it comes between Daisy and the Saviors, that's an easy damn choice.
You have to give them a chance. Same chance I gave you, by the way.
They won't change. Store. Good leader can't fix bad people.
That girl isn't missing because of the Saviors. You can't blame them for this.
Wanted. These are people that obviously are people they want, obviously, I guess. Most wanted?
I can blame the Gold 99.
We can get buy one, get one regular price. That's hilarious. Alright, wish me luck. I have a feeling shit's gonna get bad. Yep, I was not joking. Okay, let's go. Going back in, I feel safe in here. Oh, that dude's, like, arm fell off. Thank you, Ashley. No one will remember you. I will remember you. Oh, shit! Come here. Again, that legitimately fucking scared me. Shit! It's a fucking ninja zombie. Yeah, well, that works. I'm telling you, I don't have a, every door I go through, I don't have a good feeling about right now. I thinned that out, didn't I? Go to sleep.
Couldn't believe some of the shit I saw there. Surprised they didn't blow themselves up.
Right. Well, I guess whatever zombie was trying to go through that door just gave up. Bombs and dynamite. Fuck, okay. Oh shit, I did not see that guy. Alright, Sting! Oh, what the fuck? Oh man, it. Okay! One way to make sure.
We handled worse together. Back then, you wouldn't have hesitated.
Do you remember how many people that cost us?
see it? Do you see it? Oh, baseball bat, I'm so sorry, but...
Wasn't what I came for, but I wasn't leaving it behind.
Yes! Oh, I'm horny! Worth it. Yeah, I can still hear them. I'm sorry. Oh, God. Making him a new butthole.
Their map has the fallback compounds marked on it.
Perfect. Keep moving, Daryl.
Okay, here we go. This is totally worth it. Oh, well. Am I gonna be able to? Don't think that's gonna work. Hammer, though. Hell yeah, we're about to find out. What the hell?
All the noise drew a herd.
Head back to where you came in. Go through the gatehouse nearby.
Wait, where do I gotta go? No, okay. Fuck. Well, I know what I need for this guy. I have to do this quickly.
I was almost to the house. Just had to get inside.
Fuck, get off me. Go, bitch.
I had what we needed to find Daisy. Whew. It's on my way back to Wide Oak.
That was scary and awesome. And I got a fucking samurai sword, guys.
Look, I talked to Carol. If you won't help me when this is over, she will.
Don't go dragging other people into this. Especially not behind my back.
Yeah, that's kind of a dick move.
The hell it isn't. You can't ask me to be a leader and expect me not to lead.
People can make their own damn choice.
They also know when to make sacrifices for the greater good.
I know I got a bunch of stuff, so... Assault rifle, fucking katana. Got another person. Who's that? Cass? I got another last thing unlocked. Whew! That was some shit, guys.